Sir, do you think that Rahul Gandhi's chaukidar, chore and other slurs of Congress and its leaders have costed him heavily in these elections and people have rejected their slurs and their abuses to PM and BJP?
Of course, people don't like such things. When a person is working 24/7 only and only for a nation, and every day you are lying, every day you are saying what is absolutely false, untrue, people understand. See, Rahul Gandhi, even after the Supreme Court of India gave verdict, he continued the Rafael issue. Even after CAG's report, he continued that issue. The highest institutions of this country have been disregarded by Rahul ji, and that is why people have shown him his place.
Sir, in the last hour, BJP and Shiv Sena came together and alliance have benefited both of them. It's evident from the results and trends which we are seeing now. So do you think that it will continue in Lok Sabha assembly elections also and on the same formula which was announced the time?
See, we will fight assembly election together. Our alliance is a formidable alliance and this alliance will win Vidhan Sabha elections as well.